it's an in-state rivalry, you know. It's for who's the best team, you know, in the state. So that's always important. I have a lot of high school teammates that are on the team. So it means a lot to me for sure. Like, I feel like this is just as big of a rivalry as it is, you know, going to Dallas in the Cotton Bowl, playing Texas. Like, it's big. This is like, I don't know, it's for bragging rights, you know.